like I train myself every day, I suppose. But yeah, I'm doing a lot of strength training, as that is something that I can really focus on at the moment, because obviously all the gyms being closed and not having any partners. So yeah, lots of fitness training. So I'm keeping myself specific to MMA, so that when all this, you know, lifts, we can then get straight back in, and I haven't lost too much fitness and still be able to go in and not feel like an absolute piece of shit.